Spring is back at it again, but not with the white vans, with new inventions to help make our homes and neighborhoods safer. Because that's our whole jam here at Safewise, we wanted to bring you all the deets on these new goodies as soon as possible. Here's what Ring dropped last week. Ring Alarm Pro, Ring Protect Pro, Virtual Security Guard, and a few extra bonuses that I'm saving for last. If you want to know what these newbies are all about, here we go. The game changer here is that Ring Alarm Pro protects your home and your Wi-Fi network with built-in privacy and anti-hacking protection. Plus, it boosts your home's Wi-Fi signal, connectivity, and coverage inside and out up to 1,500 square feet and more if you add Eero extenders. And I have to tell you, if this will keep me from freezing up on Zoom calls, I am so down. But it doesn't stop there. If you add the Ring Protect Pro subscription, which I'll give you more details about that in a minute, you also get 24/7 live internet backup with LTE coverage in case the internet goes down. Cool. Ring Alarm Pro comes with the Eero Wi-Fi 6 router built in. That means you get faster internet speeds, reduced network congestion, no matter how many devices you have connected, and you get better coverage throughout your property, even when you're outside. Plus, the Eero Wi-Fi 6 router also comes with top-of-the-line encryption and security protocols to keep your network safe from hackers. Right now, Ring Alarm Pro is available for pre-order from ring.com or on Amazon, and bundles start around $250. Okay, I mentioned this a few minutes ago. Ring Protect Pro is the latest incarnation of Ring's professional home security monitoring plan. The good news is that on top of standard Pro monitoring, which means trained people are on duty 24/7 to call for help if your alarm is activated, on top of that, you're also gonna get 24/7 backup internet, Eero Secure, which makes it easier to block ads and other content that slows down your internet connection. And you can also buy external power packs, and that will help keep your internet going even if the power is out. And if you need more data, you can pick up extra gigs for just $3 each. The less great news is that Ring Protect Pro is twice the cost of the standard Ring Alarm monitoring plan. That means it'll cost you $20 a month or $200 per year if you pay for a full year upfront. And as far as we can tell, you can still get the basic Ring Alarm plan for $10 a month, but it may only be available with the OG Ring Alarm system. So if you're going pro, you're going pro every which way. And while it is a bummer to pay more, I think you're still getting a screaming deal for all the advanced features that come with Ring Protect Pro. At $20 a month, that is still over $10 less than the average monthly cost for Pro monitoring across the board. And now for something completely different. Ring, long known for innovation, has come up with a way to enhance security camera video monitoring. It's called Virtual Security Guard, and here's what it does. The Virtual Security Guard puts live agents on alert for any motion activity picked up on your Ring security cameras. So if you get a delivery, they'll send you a text. If someone's creeping, they can either talk to them or sound the siren. And if they see real trouble, they'll even dispatch the police or fire department. To get the Virtual Security Guard, all you have to do is sign up for the subscription with your Ring cameras. Once you're signed up, you'll have real-time human monitoring from Rapid Response, which is one of the most trusted monitoring companies out there. To activate the service, you can simply turn on the Virtual Security Guard in your Ring app, and then you can mix and match which cams you want Guard activated on, for how long, and at what times. Now, I feel like I might know what you're thinking, because it's what I was thinking. Does this mean people will be spying on my house all the time? Nope. You are in control, and you can turn the Virtual Security Guard on and off as you need it. Plus, agents can only access live view when Virtual Security Guard is armed and when motion is detected. Both of those things have to be happening for agents to have eyes on your footage. And they can't ever see anything when Security Guard is disarmed. Plus, agents can't download, share, or save videos. Right now, the Virtual Security Guard is invitation only. So if you want to request an invitation, just go to ring.com. Now for those bonuses that I teased, on top of these new product and service launches, Ring also upped its alert game with customizable smart alerts for Ring doorbells and cams. So now you can get package delivery alerts, and you can even set up special notifications for things like leaving the garage door open. The cool part about this is that you don't even have to have a sensor on your garage. You can program the camera to look for things like whether or not you left the garage door open. And then if it sees that, it's gonna send you an alert to let you know, and then you can deal with it. Ring is also launching Quick Replies, where you can pre-record messages like, "Hey kids, get off my lawn." And they're also throwing in some fun new ways to customize your doorbell cams with seasonally themed, Halloween anyone, faceplates. And they're even throwing in some creepy chime sounds like a screeching cat or a creaky door. But that's not all. Ring just keeps it coming. Ring is also teasing its new Always Home Cam. What this is basically a security camera drone that can give you eyes on your whole home without needing to put a camera in every single room. But it doesn't work outside yet, so it's not gonna replace the need for outdoor cams. The Always Home Cam also works with Ring Alarm, so you can zoom right on into a burglar's face if you need to. And I think that might be scarier than a barking dog. And speaking of the dog, Ring also recommends slowly introducing your pets to the flying camera. And considering even putting those fur babies in a safe place when you're not at home to make sure that they don't tangle with the charging dock or get flustered by any preset flybys you have programmed. The Always Home Cam is only available via invitation, which you can request on ring.com. It is always fun to see what new things the big brains at Ring come up with. And if you want to see these devices in action, Ring is actually sending us some to try out. So we'll be sure to capture all of that footage and put it here so that you can see firsthand just how well these cool new gadgets and features work. To make sure you don't miss those demos, subscribe to this channel, and until we meet again, stay safe.